Security settings can be applied across devices in HP Touchpoint Manager from the Security tile in the Services tab. From the Security Profiles section, you can view details about a specific device, including the name of the device, its user, whether or not it has a security profile enabled, and the operating system. Here you can see which Microsoft Windows-based systems have virus protection and firewall enabled. You can apply preset or customized security profiles to your organization's managed devices, whether they're company or employee-owned. Security profiles can monitor, activate, or deactivate features and services. To see all of the security profiles that have been created, select Configure. You can create a new profile by selecting the Create New button. You can name this profile to differentiate groups of employees from others. From the Settings tab, you can see all of the security options available in HP Touchpoint Manager. You can turn antivirus or firewall monitoring on or off. Select how many attempts at login a user is allowed before the device data is erased. Enable device encryption. Determine the minimum length of passwords. Whether a password must contain a letter, number, or special characters. How long before a password expires. And even the ability to disable the camera. Now you need to select the devices this new profile will be enabled on. You can see that the new profile has been added and can be edited, cloned, or deleted at any time.